So I've sorted out then. I don't know. Men.
He lied to me.
Yes. But I didn't mean to.
What? So you just said lots of things that weren't true and pretended that you wanted to go away with me by accident. Is that it?
No, I did want to go on holiday with you.
So then why didn't you pay the deposit?
Because something's happened. Something that I need to be here to deal with.
What?
I can't tell you. It's to do with the parishioner.
Oh, do you know what? Save your breath, because I'm getting tired of this.